Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that AXL Inu token. Now before we start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, AXL Inu is a decentralized exchange with smart routing on ETH chain and Binance Smart Chain that will support liquidity providing, yield farming, staking, launching IDO, NFT and lending, borrowing, starting with the main token of the ecosystem, AXL, and ending with AXLs as a reward token for the system. AXL is the native utility token that is used for staking, paying IDO launchpad fees, and eligibility to participate in IDO. AXL Inu project institution rating is 3.7, and this project audited by Seritic. AXL Inu token maximum supply is 100 billion, total supply is around 70 billion, and circulating supply is around 8.8 billion AXL token. AXL token is listed on Gate.io, PancakeSwap, and other exchanges. 15.8% AXL token is available on Gate.io exchange, and 0.11% AXL token is available on MEXC exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 70% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.